Good evening, everyone, and thank you for coming. My name is Olivia Cater, and I'm the president of this year's Ridgeville Schools Mixed Choir. We respectfully ask that all cell phones and electronic devices are silenced. Thank you.
Carry the heavy load. You've got to brighten my soul with sunshine. Side by side and able to sing that kind of level of music and work at that kind of rate. So it's real fun to see the growth that these kids have from sixth grade starting here on the stage to, again, in just a very short few years, they'll be singing with collegiate singers and matching exactly with what they can do. It's pretty fun to see. It's early in November. Sixth grade camp, 2 weeks of lost instruction is difficult to recover from a little bit. I'm real happy with the work that they do. These are two really exceptional choirs. That song that they just did, a little on the, you might think, heavier side, it's longer than typical, that's a Class A, OMEA Class A piece of music, and they're already working on it at this time of year. So again, that says the level of work they bring every day, is that they're working on really difficult music early in the year and working hard on it. So it's a pleasure. I enjoy working hard, and I enjoy working hard with musicians who understand the rewards of working hard. So thank you for allowing me to do that. We actually will have a little bit of a break here. Our next events really don't happen until March, but we will actually get back to work tomorrow and begin that process, because again, this class behind me will be working on Class A music for the adjudicated event in March. And I struggle because I help make the list. You have to choose from the required list, and I help make that list in the summer with OMEA professionals in Columbus. And we're supposed to choose one off that list. I always struggle. I end up doing everything off the list. So the whole program is pretty meaty, but I enjoy, I guess, working hard on that. And if they're ready to work, I will bring it with them. So that's kind of where we start coming up. There will be some of you who will be, you'll hear a kid talk about honors choir. That's coming up in January. That'll be a group of people that sings in the OMEA District 7 Honors Choir. So that's coming up as well. So I'm really excited for the year. It really starts to pick up second semester. We do one event first semester, and we are jam-packed at the end of the year. So I'm looking forward to that. So we're gonna close with a lighter tune, which features some soloists here, five of the six at least. And we are going to do Photograph. Thank you.
Thank you.